So, are you ready to become a podcaster on podcasts? Download the Anchor app. It's the easiest way to do podcasting and it's also free. There's creation tools that allow you to record and edit your podcast right from your phone or computer. Anchor will distribute your podcast for you so it can be heard on Spotify, Apple Podcasts, and many more. You can make money from your podcast with no minimum listenership. It's easy. It's everything you need to make a podcast all in one place. Good morning, my wonderful and beautiful kings and queens. How are y'all doing on this lovely Wednesday morning? It's Wednesday, y'all. It's hump day. I pray that each of you are having a blessed and safe day, or wherever you are in the world, that you have a blessed and safe night and that your day was good. And even if it hasn't, and you're under the sound of my voice, guess what? You have made it. You're still alive, and it's a blessing within itself. For those of you that don't know me, or this is your first time tuning to my podcast, my name is Candace E. Brown. I'm a life coach. I'm a podcaster. I'm also an author and a YouTuber. And I'm also a single mother of two beautiful and wonderful children. And on my podcast, I help women get their self-love, their self-confidence back that they once had. Or if you have never had self-love or self-confidence, this is for you. This is the podcast for you. I help build your confidence, build you that self-love, and show you that you are a queen. Yes, you are a queen. I don't care what nobody tells you. You are a queen. You are beautifully, wonderfully made. You are just awesome. You're beautiful. You're smart. You're everything that the world says you are. Because how many of you know that the world will put a label on you, and 9 times out of 10, the labels are bad. And if you don't have, any self-love or self-confidence, you'll accept whatever the world tell you that you are, and you're not. So I'm here to encourage you today, and that's what my podcast is all about, encouraging and uplifting women. So now that we got that out the way, I just want to come and encourage everybody. This podcast can be for men and for women, for my kings and my queens. Go get everything that the enemy has stole from you. Get everything. Take back your power. Take back your peace. Take back your joy. Take back your finances. Take back your family. Take back everything that he has taken from you, that he stole from you. Go get it and take it back. You have the power to do it. The power is within you. If God be for you, who can be against you? God said in his word that we are more than conquerors, okay? And if you know what a conqueror is, then God said you are more than a conqueror, then go get your stuff, okay? Go kick the, just like he kicked down the door of your home and took all your stuff. Kick the door in his home and take back all your stuff. You are more than equipped to do it, okay? When you have God, God lives on the inside of all of us. I don't care what nobody say. They can say this, they can say that. That's your divine self. We are all equipped to go and take back everything that the devil has stole from us. Okay? He has no power. The only power that he has is the power that you give him. And how you do it, you start it in your mind. It starts in your mind. Change your mindset. Start changing everything into positive things. You've been listening to negative music. You've been listening to negative people. You've been doing negative things. Flip it around and do the opposite and change it into positive. And I guarantee you, once you begin to change positive, begin to think positive, you will get your stuff back. You will get your happiness back, your joy, your peace, your finances. But you have got to start thinking positive. It starts with a positive thought every day in the morning. Every day when I get up, I listen to a positive video or inspirational videos. If you got to do that. Pray, meditate. Okay, that's how it starts. That's where your, that, and I promise you, everything he took from you, you're going to get it back. But you got to be equipped and you got to know, you got to get up and say, no more. I'm taking everything back that you stole from me. You have no power here, enemy. Devil, you better get on up under my feet where you belong. And you keep him now. And you keep your heel on top of his head. Y'all, walk in boldness. You don't have nothing to fear. Okay? The only thing you got to fear is the fear of the Lord. And the fear of the Lord is to do right by him and follow his commandments. That's what he requires. Anything else, you ain't got no business being scared, because fear doesn't come from God. Okay? We were made to walk in boldness. Walk tall. Stand tall. Okay? And you ain't got no, and you have no business. And if you scared, guess what? You got to get that fear out of you. But how do you get fear out of you? You drive it out of you with positivity. Okay? So I just want to encourage somebody. Don't give up. Don't give up. This is not the end. Go back and take back everything that the enemy has stole from you. Y'all have a blessed and safe Wednesday. And until next time, you guys take care.